Fire broke out in a Victoria home overnight, injuring a man and destroying a suite that housed a man and his son. Little damage can be seen from the outside today, but repairs are estimated at $20,000. Fire crews say when they arrived, the back of the house was on fire. The tenant from the basement suite had attempted to control the fire with a garden hose and burned his foot. He was taken to the hospital for treatment of minor injuries. Right now, the suite is not livable.